हेलो एंड यू वाचिंग क्लैप ट्रैप, वी आर बैक अगेन। एक बार फिर से आपका स्वागत है। दिस वीडियो इज स्पेशली ऑन एक्सक्लूसिव टाइल्स अवेलेबल एट दिस स्टोर ओनली, एंड दिस वीडियो इज ऑल्सो मेड फॉर पीपल दोज हु आर कॉनोसर्स बाय नेचर, दोज हु लव आर्ट, थिंक आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स, एक्सक्लूसिव पीसेज वन आफ्टर अनदर, द रिदम विल पिक अप एंड यू विल फॉल इन लव विद दीज एक्सक्लूसिव टाइल्स। एंटायर वीडियो इज डिवाइडेड इन टू सेगमेंट्स, फीचर वॉल टाइल्स एंड रूटीन टाइल्स, बोथ ऑफ द प्रीमियम सेगमेंट। हिंदी और इंग्लिश दोनों भाषाओं का इस्तेमाल करेंगे। सो इंट्रोडक्शन से स्टार्ट करते हैं। हाय रिदम।
हेलो,
हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
आई एम डूइंग वेरी वेल, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड, डूइंग फैंटास्टिक, एंड वेलकम टू क्लैप ट्रैप।
थैंक यू सो मच।
जनरली वोट ऑफ थैंक्स कम्स एट द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो,
राइट?
बट आई मीन व्यूअर्ली डिफरेंट, बट दिस हैज़ टू बी डन एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द वीडियो बिकॉज आई हैव टेकन अ टूर ऑफ द स्टोर and yes. I've seen some interesting things and I've never seen in my life, and I'm sure my viewers are going to be very happy today. My family members will be surprised, especially for the people, those who are art lover, those who want to buy something that is out of the box, totally unconventional. Okay, so we're talking about designer tiles today, and we will start exploring them. Okay. Before that, we need to understand the name of the company and what all we deal into otherwise.
Okay. So our tile brand name is Versatile.
Okay.
And like we have, I think, from 1x1 to 8x4 all sizes.
Mm-hmm.
And currently we are dealing like with 20 to 25 companies.
Okay.
Right now. And like day by day we are increasing the variety, the companies, the sizes.
Okay.
Yes.
Dealing with these companies as in importing from different countries.
Yeah, we are even importing and we are even like buying domestically also.
Okay, so we have imported tiles, and also if we broadly divide everything, the entire business, if we divide into two, then you have conventional tiles, Indian and imported,
right.
And then again you have designer tiles,
that is our exclusive tiles,
all imported.
So like in 2 or 3 months, last 2 or 3 months we have started these exclusive tiles. So we are trying to give something like class apart to the clients, like which they can not get in any other tile store, because like for clients I think exclusivity is a must these days. So we try to give them something that is quite different.
And there's one thing that is completely different. Generally you go to an electronic store, you have a television display, and there's a sofa, there's a large couch, just to make, not to make people comfortable only, but also to give them a proper view.
Right.
I have noticed there's a couch, and there's a display center. So are we trying to create a kind of experience center so people can get to see the visualization?
Like we have made a small studio for our clients where they can sit and relax, and we show them different tile concepts.
Okay.
So like they can imagine what they have to make, and like they can imagine the tile. We show like every single concept. Like it takes 2 to 3 hours for one client. Like it's very different and like good concept.
But it is working well.
It is working really
because
well.
You deal in premium and very niche crowd only, you don't have we don't deal into run off the mill
tiles. No, we don't want to deal in that.
Okay.
Because like I'll show you the concepts today, so
you'll understand. So initially, in the beginning of the video, we will see those, my favorite one.
Okay.
And the second one is also my favorite because they are in the premium segment.
Right.
But we'll explore first the designer tiles.
Sure.
All right. So let's go there.
Sure, okay.
All right.
So welcome to our world of tiles.
Okay.
So here we have made a little experience center where we show our exclusive concepts to the clients.
Okay.
And here the client can sit. And we show our exclusive concepts. Today I'm going to show you around 4 to 5 concepts. So like daily we are making new concepts, and daily we are like giving time on R&D. So today I'll show you.
Okay. So idea is to make people actually live with the tile.
Right.
Make them understand how it's going to be executed at their place.
We want the clients to love their tiles.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is where you make them sit.
Right.
Okay, not many people have this concept, by the way.
Okay.
So I'll take the move now, and I'm going to occupy this seat.
Sure, please.
Okay.
Please.
And we'll see one after another mock-up. So this is our first mock-up.
Yes. So we have made this concept. So basically, this concept can be used in like kids' bedrooms, some bars, restaurants, cafes. So it is a, like very, so this like sizes one by one.
Okay.
And you get random designs.
Uh-huh.
So this is very like exclusive and different thing.
Okay. Collector's copy.
Right. Right.
Theek hai. So every single tile is randomly designed. Okay. Yeah. There's no symmetry.
No symmetry.
Okay. But there's a theme, of course.
Right.
Throughout is being followed the same theme.
Right.
And the size of the tile is?
This you can get in 1x1 and 2x1.
Okay.
You get both the sizes.
All right. We have displayed only eight of them.
Eight of them.
Them or one by one. Right. You get two by one as well. Right. 2x1 is little longer. This way. Like two ways.
This will be 2x1.
This is 2x1.
Right.
Okay. And there'll be only one pattern on this.
Only one pattern on one.
One human figure.
Right.
Okay. Every single human figure has a message. If you want to read it.
Yes.
Okay. And we leave it to the people to interpret in their own way.
Right.
Okay. But every single block has a message in it.
So in normal tiles you cannot get something like this, I'm sure.
Okay.
So like we have exclusively made this thing.
Okay.
And like majorly this is for the kids room, like the kids will love it, I'm sure.
Right. And if I run my brains a little too fast,
yes,
just hold them. But I think this can be experimented in various ways as well. This is a very French urban home.
Sure.
People can use it in their studio apartments as well. In the kitchen splash area, dado you call it, the splash area.
This is a glossy tile. This is a glossy tile. This can be easily used in the kitchens and like it is very easy to clean also.
Okay. And also in trendy cafes you can use
this. Yes, yes.
Right?
In cafes it can be like used.
Okay. But these are the designs we have.
These are the designs, right.
Okay. All right. So, since they are exclusive, but what is the range they fall into?
Our concept starts from 500 rupees per square foot and they go up to 2000 rupees per square foot.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Cool. We'll see the next one now.
Okay.
Now, mock-up number two.
Yes.
Okay. So, let's go to the couch. I am going back to my couch.
So, now this is also a very exclusive and different thing.
Okay.
So, as you can see, this is a normal base tile on which we have like designed some work and we have done some pasting of like another tile on it.
Okay.
And we have done some CNC work also.
Okay.
And like this tile is baked 3 times. So, like it is very strengthful. And you can see, like we have done some work on it. This is handmade work.
Okay.
Yes.
So this groove is done with this kind of a groove work done with the help of CNC machine.
CNC machine,
and this then it is painted.
Yes.
And this part again is.
This is all handmade.
Okay.
And we have like pasted a tile on this tile.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Right. So this is the way it is, and the size is around 2x4.
Size is 2x4.
2x4. Okay. 4x2, like this. Now the use. Where do we use them?
You can use it on like TV panels.
Okay.
Or you can like highlight one shower wall or like some reception area.
Okay.
Or bar wall. Like
to
these things
wall.
Are too expensive. Like this concept goes around 1000 rupees per square foot.
Okay.
But the good part is that it is not necessary that you have to use like the tiles in the whole bathroom.
Okay.
You can only like highlight it somewhere, or you can highlight one TV panel. So I think in 8 tiles you are good to go.
Okay.
Right.
Alright, so out of all 4 walls, you need to highlight only one wall, be it your washroom or your living room or your reception area. And for the rest of the walls,
you can use like normal tiles also. Like we have some.
They should be color coordinated.
Yes, they should be like you can with this tile. You can use some like plain beige tile.
Okay.
And matte finish or like some dark brown tiles.
Okay.
So like those tiles will not be too expensive.
Alright.
And you can just highlight it one wall with this.
Alright. Okay, and so this again the mist of the fear, that the kind of fear was created that not all 4 walls are supposed to be with this.
No, it's not at all needed.
This is only for one
wall. Only for one wall.
Okay, and when it comes to this wall, because you think this can, this can be cut into just to fit the wall, suppose they're small or too long, maybe my space is, this is 2x4, right?
Yes,
my wall is around 5 feet then?
You can easily cut, like you can easily cut the third tile.
Okay.
Yeah,
and
that is possible.
Somewhere in between, or maybe half cut or something
can
be
that.
Done. All right, because this needs to have a book match in place.
Yes, or else you can do one thing also, like you can put another base tile on the rest of the wall,
around
and
it.
You can use the whole pattern if you want to make.
Oh, if the frame is too small, then maybe you can match it with
like
another plain.
Like if you want, like if you have a wall of 5 feet, and this is like 4 feet, like for 1/2 feet and 1/2 feet, you can use another tile.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. And price is already mentioned. We'll go to the next one now. Sure. We'll check out the next one. Now, the mock-up number three.
So, our concept number three. Isme humne kya, what we have done, like it is a normal pastel tile, which comes in 2x4 size.
Okay.
So, we have cut the tile and we have done some work. So, these are four different patterns which you can get. If you want the same pattern, we can give you the same pattern also.
Okay.
If you want some random patterns, then we can give the random patterns also.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, so since we don't have mock-up for the entire thing,
yes, yes.
But you have to visualize it, how this is going to be.
Right.
The entire,
right.
If the same pattern as you threw out on the long,
yeah,
last size
on
wall.
You. It depends on you. Like,
okay,
you
how do you want to use them? Okay. And this color, this is available in different colors?
Yes, this is available in peach, pink, brown, beige and blue.
Okay. Yes. This again is to make feature wall.
Yeah, this
but
is
very
only for feature walls.
And for the people who love minimalistic approach.
Right, right.
Okay. And how about the rest of the bathroom,
yes.
If they want
so
to
like,
add some value in it?
I think you cannot use this on the floor because it is quite glossy.
Right.
So for the floor.
Also, there is a cut work.
Cut, right. So
okay.
For the floor, we suggest this Moroccan tile.
Okay.
Which is again third fire. Like it is baked three times.
Okay. So this is going to be like this.
Yes, this is going to be like this.
Okay. All right, and any other option? This
yes,
was
if you want to
walls.
Highlight something else also. So like this is also a normal tile which we have cut into 12 inches by 3 inches. And we have done some pasting on this, as you can see.
Okay.
So you can use this also. So it makes a really good and unique concept.
All right, so just to lap up this. This is the feature wall.
Yes.
And these can be used as subway tiles for the rest of
yes.
the four walls.
Yes.
Or maybe one wall.
One wall.
Okay, this can be highlight or these three. And
right.
for flooring purpose,
flooring.
We have these Moroccan tiles. Huh? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so this is the kind of concept
right.
it creates. Okay, cool. We go to the next one now. And now number four.
Yes, so number four, like I'll show you these tiles. These are hexagon tiles. So these are also very different tiles which can be used as a highlighter wall. And like you can use it on a shower panel
okay.
or some like cistern wall.
Okay.
Yes.
Generally, where the your shower panel is placed, you can use it
right, right, right.
Because it's facing the because you face it most
yes,
of the
yes,
time.
Yes.
All right. Or else you can use them against your mirror or something.
Yes, you can use in the back of the mirror also. It
okay.
will look very nice.
Because the purpose is to create a highlight wall.
Yes, yes.
Or the accent wall is to. To focus it, it's,
yes.
you know,
and
you should...
this is a different size, so it looks very good if you highlight one wall with it.
Okay.
Yes.
And what about the rest of the three walls?
Yeah, for the rest of the three walls, we can use like some pastel color like this. So, according to us, we have like made this concept, but if the client wants that, they want some another color
okay.
for the rest of the three walls, so we can give some another color also.
Okay. But it belongs to the pastel family.
It belongs to the pastel family. That
okay.
is why we have used
And
it.
In this, we have peach, we have got beige, and
right.
a little bit of yellow. Very light, subtle yellow,
subtle.
Lemon color. And also, we have got this light summer green color.
Right.
Okay. So, you can choose any of them. If you like peach color, maybe you can go for
yes,
a peach
sure.
color as well. Do we have peach color available in this?
Yes, we do have peach also.
Okay. So, we'll show some visuals to our viewers for clear understanding because we have got four pieces here
yes,
as, a
yes,
as a mock-up. But we'll show them the display. How does it look like?
Sure.
All right. We go to the next one. Okay. So, this is the kind of preface
yes,
I have
right,
given
right,
about
right,
this.
Right.
We are going to see something very, very ultra-luxurious,
yes.
right? Let's start with this.
So, like, this is, we have made this concept. We
okay.
have used, like, one mosaic, which is, we have imported from Spain.
Okay.
And this is a brass strip, rose gold brass strip, which you can use between the 2x4 tiles.
Okay.
And this 2x4 is a metal finish tile, so if you want to feel it also, you'll like feel it like it is a like some metal finish.
Oh, okay.
It is not a normal finish.
Okay.
So, like...
Now, how to use this?
Yeah.
You said this is the feature wall.
This is the feature wall.
Okay.
And you can use this on like the three walls and even on the floor, you can use this.
Oh, this
yes.
has got uneven cuts in the bottom. If you see, so, but this can be used.
No,
as
the surface is plain.
Oh, this
so
can be
the
used.
Surface is plain. You can easily use it on the floor.
Oh,
and it
definitely.
Is matte also, so it is anti-skid. So there's no
okay.
Problem of slipping or anything.
Maybe I was a little too sentimental about it because I found them very interesting and didn't want to go
yeah.
to on the floor.
So you can use some another tile also. Like right? you can use
okay,
any.
Okay. Because I found it very interesting. This gives me a sense of cerebral expressionism
right.
of art. where the painter actually says something in a very abstract form.
Right.
You know, artists have their own way of expression, their mindsets. So this is very this is very abstract art form.
Right.
Okay. So coming back to tiles, this is the we will elaborate in detail.
Okay.
This is going to be these are the single pieces.
These are mosaics.
Okay.
And
they'll come in the box, and you know,
yeah,
how do you
come in loose pieces.
Okay.
Like we have pasted this on like cardboard
for the reference,
but these will come on normal fiber.
Uh-huh.
And these will come as loose pieces,
individual pieces. And then how to cut them?
A normal tile, you can cut them at the end of the wall.
Okay. For example, you have to fill this space. If this is the end of the wall, then probably
yes.
the person will cut this here and fix it.
Absolutely.
Huh? Or turn it around and
yes,
just fix it.
Yes, and you can fill epoxy in between all the mosaics.
Is it important to fill with epoxy or grouting, or is it important?
Like we suggest epoxy. Like there will be always a gap between the two tiles in mosaics.
Okay.
So it's recommended to use epoxy.
Alright. And also I remember last time you said that never use cement to fix your tiles, always use adhesives.
Yeah,
right?
we always recommend adhesive only.
Okay. These tiles also will be fixed again with the help of adhesives.
Yeah, absolutely. If you're using such expensive tiles,
make sure you use adhesive. Okay. And now the next part of it.
Okay.
This is T-bender. This is profile.
This is a brass profile which can be used between the joints to fill the joints of the 2x4 tile.
Isn't it the same thing that we use in furniture manufacturing, or this is different from that? This is brass.
This is brass, right.
Okay. Or maybe SS with polish with rose gold.
No, this is pure brass.
Okay. Oh.
But we have normal SS strips also, but this one is pure brass.
Okay. Because we don't have ready mock-up.
Yes.
So elaborating it once again, this tile will be, they'll cut the tile from here.
Yes.
And this part will come here.
Right.
And then there'll be a profile going all the way throughout.
Sure.
And this is going to be the all three base tiles. This is going to be the feature wall. Okay. Cool.
And like our showroom name is Versatile, so we are open to creativity. So if a client wants to use some another tile or some another flow, we are always open for it.
Okay.
We like to explore.
All right, lovely. Since today's video is totally dedicated, especially the part one, one we are shooting right now, this segment is exclusively for the people, those who love artistic things.
Right.
Okay. And for them, money is secondary. The quality
and the art.
Art is primary.
And the exclusivity.
Right. Okay. So we go to the next one now?
Sure.
Okay. Number five.
Yes. So number five. So these days I think the pastel colors are very in and very much of our clients and architects interiors like these pastel colors.
Okay.
So these are full body pastel colors, so you can, if you want to mold them, you can mold them also like a normal stone or granite.
Okay.
And we have made this concept with again some hexagon tiles.
Okay, this is our area of interest.
Yes.
And this is to complement.
Yes, this is to complement. And you can use these will come in random colors.
Okay.
So you can highlight one wall.
Uh-huh.
And if you want to highlight two walls also with these and you want to mix them, you can mix them also.
Okay.
Right.
And the most beautiful part of these tiles are they come in different colors. They all of them are color coordinated if you look at it. They're very, very balanced, subtle, like the beige and summer pink, sea pink and grey.
Like all the colors are merging with each other.
Yeah, and they're very nicely color coordinated.
Right.
Nothing going, they're not going out of the scheme.
No.
And to balance them, or this is for the rest of the wall, you have created this mock-up.
Right.
Okay, so this is going to be the feature wall and these are going to be your rest of
the base tiles.
Okay, what are the other options we have otherwise?
Otherwise, you can use we have many other pastels also, you can use cream color if you want.
Okay.
Or black and pastel, we have 3-4 shades of pink, red, all will go.
Right. But no dark color wall will look good, or do not try to use marble, only tiles will look good with it, because you have to follow tiles.
I think we should use some subtle and plain colors, then only these tiles will dominate.
Right. Okay. So, this is a nice creative tip coming from Rhythm. He's saying,
thank you.
Never try to experiment with these tiles in combination with marble or maybe Italian marble or something. Just use tiles to start with and make sure you follow the same family, follow the same palette.
Grace will come only after it.
Do not try to overshadow it with the with the marble or darker. Besides this also you have other varieties.
So we have like a lot of other concepts also. So if anyone wants to see the concept, so we can show them on video call also, or okay. if they want some pictures or some 3Ds, then we can share it also.
Okay.
Yes.
And isn't it a little easy for you or for our viewers to give you a very nice subtle suggestion what kind of thing they are looking for, rather than going for a random pickup? Mm-hmm. Because you're going to be little difficult. It's an uphill task for people like you to deal with people when they come with random questions.
Right.
Isn't it a good idea when somebody calls you and say, and expresses and shows the kind of interest they have in tiles? Suppose mm-hmm. I am looking for a tropical print, or I'm looking for pastel shade, right. or I'm looking for hexagon. So let's be a little specific. Just share your idea, what kind of tiles are you looking for, and then you make a call.
Definitely, right? It would be the best for me and for the client as well.
Time saving. Yes. Okay, cool. And all these products, they are exclusive, right. premium, remember this. And we are taking a tour now.
Sure.
From this, we will take a quick look. Sure. What else we have?
So these are some of the hexagon tiles.
Okay.
Which you can use on like...
These are random?
These are also random.
Okay.
Yes.
And this one, these are also random?
These are also random in different colors.
Okay.
Yes. And then we have these pastel subway tiles.
Okay.
So earlier they were used a lot,
mm-hmm.
and now again they are back in the trend.
Okay.
So these are also a little bit of pastel colors only. So you get a normal tile, a base tile, and with that you get the highlighter also.
Okay.
So it depends upon you how you want to use it.
Mm-hmm.
And you can use it in a brick pattern or in a normal pattern that we have put.
Okay.
Yes.
And some people I've seen in the pictures you shared with
yes,
me,
yes.
I have seen 80% of these plain tiles, yes, in some way here and there randomly, yes, these tiles, right?
We okay. suggest to put like 80% of the base tiles and 20% of the highlighter tiles.
And randomly?
Randomly.
Okay. This is available in beige, lighter shade, in the grey, and you have got sea pink and then yellow, one more thing, and then one more sea pink, usi ka combination hai, right. And then we have got this green one. And then we have light blue one. Okay. And there are other shades also available?
Yeah, I think around 20 more shades available. And if
okay.
you want only the plain tile, you can get only the plain tile also. If you want only highlighters, mm-hmm. we can give you only the highlighters also.
Okay. I think we asked about these tiles also now. These tiles, they are perfectly suitable for kitchen splash areas.
Right. They can be these used. Are like normal glossy tiles, so uh-huh. like they are very easy to clean.
Mm.
And these are used in kitchens, like this is a hot cake item right now for the kitchens.
Okay,
right.
That wet area, dado or
dado,
dado kitchen dado. Area, dado. Splash area.
Yes.
We're going that side now?
Yeah, sure,
okay.
please.
And now like another section.
Yes.
In the same segment, segment one is on right now.
Right.
We continue the segment number one.
Sure.
Then in segment two, we will show some conventional tiles as well, right?
Right.
Okay, we'll continue segment number one. Let's see some of the.
So till now we are seeing the concepts.
Uh-huh.
Now I'll show you some exclusive mosaics in Moroccans.
Okay.
Which you can use anywhere.
Mm.
So like we have very different mosaics which are imported.
Okay.
These all are imported mosaics.
Okay. Again for vertical.
Yeah, for vertical.
This one is for vertical feature wall.
Yes.
And this one?
This is a normal Moroccan tile, so you can use it on the floor or wall also.
Okay.
Yes.
And the chevron?
All the mosaics uh-huh. can only be used on the wall.
Okay.
And normal Moroccan tiles can be used on the floor as well as wall.
Can I see one of such pieces?
Sure.
This is one piece or?
This is one piece.
No. This entire thing is one.
This entire thing is one piece.
Oh, this is one piece.
Yes.
Okay. And this is again ceramic.
This is ceramic, right?
This has a glaze, like metal.
Yeah, like the finish is in metal.
Oh, very nice. Very beautiful. Again, this can be cut.
This can be cut.
All right. And how do you suggest, how these kind of tiles can be used? One is as a feature wall and the rest of the three walls?
I think like these tiles are quite expensive.
Mm-hmm.
So if someone wants to use it on like all the walls, you're most
okay.
welcome. But I think like I would recommend.
I think there'll be like too much in the face.
Yeah, huh? It will be too much also, right?
Right. So you can use this as yeah. a feature wall in one of
right.
them?
You can use like you should use them as highlighters only.
Okay.
Right.
And the space, kitchen, washroom, drawing room.
You can use
room,
it where? Anywhere you want.
Okay, anywhere it
anywhere.
Can be used.
On the wall.
And what are the supportive coordinating tiles to go along with it?
You can use any normal mat or beige
okay.
tiles, or mm-hmm. you can use some brown tile. We'll
okay.
show you the base tiles also.
All right.
Yes.
Okay. Cool. These are imported ones.
Yeah, these are all imported.
And the black one, this one?
This is also imported.
Okay.
This is also
just to make a feature wall.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Very nice. And this has got a lot of shine in it, huh?
Yes,
a
yes.
layer of shine
right.
throughout. Okay. And then Oh, this is very nice, exclusive. We'll see, check out these ones first, then we'll look at the one. What are these tiles?
These are again Subway tiles. So like these, like all these tiles are normally for highlighters purpose only.
Okay.
So you cannot use them on the floor or on the walls.
Mm-hmm.
You can just highlight some part if you want.
Okay.
Like we give them in like hotels and reception counters.
Okay.
Or in washrooms and TV panels.
Okay. So they're used like this vertical or they're used like
these,
horizontal?
These can be used like any which ways you want.
Okay. Yes. Or you can make a club of it. You can use three, four shades of them, like golden. Maybe blue or violet you can put together. This one is a very interesting concept we spoke about in the beginning of the video.
This is like the, this is a natural marble.
Uh-huh.
And in between we have given some golden strips in it.
Okay.
Yes.
And this is again?
This is again a mosaic.
Mosaic. Okay. In copper gold color.
Copper gold.
Like rose gold.
Rose gold, right.
Okay. And now a couple of tiles, getting all my eyes on. I just love them. They're so beautiful.
Right.
In fact, for me, they're like the showstoppers.
Yeah, I also love these tiles and like the color is too good and too different. And like our architects and clients, they go crazy when they see these tiles.
Perfectly suitable. And they look very vintage. They have a connect with the past.
Right.
Okay. This looks very vintage, as if used in a lot of European homes.
Right.
This particular tile is available in 2x1 size.
2x1 size.
This can be used in like this or this?
You can use it in both ways, and the best part is that these are glossy tiles. So you can even use it in the kitchen, like the dado wall.
Okay.
So it is very easy to clean also.
Okay.
Right.
Otherwise, in your washroom, you can use them as feature wall.
Yes, in the washroom also
area.
You can use it.
Okay. Right. Under the shower area.
Yes.
Okay. These are the two colors available. As of now, we have four colors
in these.
Okay. And there's one blue color one, and this is the black color one.
We have white.
Just can you hold the
tip? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, for us. So you're saying basically, Rhythm, you're saying this can be used vertical and also horizontal.
No, I think you should use it only vertically because like it has some design and it is not like, it does not have a plain surface.
Oh, okay.
So it will be better if you use it. Like we recommend to use it only on the wall.
Okay, done.
So we have one more color in this.
You have got blue, then you have got black, and then this one in white. Okay. So anybody planning to make a very nice, classy, vintage European style kitchen, then these are the tiles. And any kind of cabinetry, be it your vintage wooden or maybe your lacquer glass, anything will go with it. Perfectly suitable.
Perfect.
And as you said, this is very smooth surface. There'll be no food lodging at all.
No,
because
not at
you're
all,
being
man.
Used in the splash area.
Yeah, we are giving it in the splash areas in the dado, and the finish is also glossy.
Okay.
So
there's no food lodging.
No, not at all.
Very nice. I think this is very nice. Better than even that one. This one is looking. And they will not look good in combination. So don't try to do that.
No,
they should
I
be
think
all
in one. I think that would be better.
Okay. I'm talking too much about it because this is my favorite. All of them are my favorite, especially these ones. But how about cutting them? Because my space is supposed is not like three. This is 2 feet, right?
This is 2x1. So like at the end, you can cut the last piece if you want.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, if in case I have a cabinetry coming here here, then it's fine.
Yeah, you can easily cut it. There are like no issues in cutting these tiles.
Okay. Exclusive pieces, huh? These are all items. Very nice. And there are a couple of more. And then you have a lot of Moroccan tiles as well.
Yeah, these are like we have around, I think, 200 shades of Moroccans with us.
Okay. All right. What about that one? This one? This human figure?
So this one is a very different tile.
Mm-hmm.
So we have a base tile also with this one. I'll show you the base tile also.
Base tile as in?
Base tiles as in like in this you can see a figure and this is a highlighter. In the base tile you will only get the plain grey tile without
ditto
these
colors.
Ditto colors.
Oh, okay. Alright, so this, how will it look as a collage?
Like
all of them, the entire feature wall will have all these
no,
tiles.
No, it is not necessary to use all these tiles because it will look, I think it would not look good.
Mm-hmm.
So with this you can use the base tile also.
Mm-hmm.
So you can use some, like you can use 10-15 highlighters, and the rest you can use the normal base tile.
All right. Okay, you're saying basically 10-15 of them, one after another also we can use.
It's up to you.
Okay. All right. Where are we going now?
We are done with the exclusive part.
Okay.
Yes.
Most interesting part.
Yes.
This was actually fab.
Thank you so much.
Fabulous, amazing collection, beautiful, and I totally recommend this. My favorite was my favorite place. When it comes to tiles, if you remember last time also when we met, and off camera I have been saying that you have amazing collection of tiles, especially for people like me.
Okay.
Because I like something that is totally different and beyond somebody's imagination. Now time to go to the segment number two,
sure.
Right? And we will see some conventional tiles in the premium segment.
Yes.
Because you deal in premium segment only. Okay. So we go there?
Sure.
All right. So starting with conventional tiles. Kya size hai? What is the size of these ones?
So basically, hamare yahan pe jo ek conventional tiles hai, wo sabse zyada 2x4 size chalta hai.
Achha.
So today I'm going to show you something different in 2x4 also.
Okay.
So this is something new.
Uh-huh.
In normal tiles, the tile comes in random designs.
Okay.
So, just you can see, these veins are matching, like in marble.
Right.
So, normal tiles, you cannot get this, you will get random patterns. In this, like, both horizontally and vertically, the patterns will match.
Okay. This is a set of three, four.
Four, like these are four pieces in 2x4.
Okay. Right. Perfectly suitable to create a feature wall or maybe
anywhere,
the washroom.
Use it on the floor, use it on the normal floor, use it on washroom, walls. You can use it anywhere. Even on elevation, you can use it.
All right. Right. Done. Next one. We'll check out the next one now.
Sure.
And as you were saying, this can be used anywhere.
You can use it anywhere.
Okay.
Right.
Done. Next one. And this is the next one.
So like, now as you can see, this looks like a 8x4 tile.
There's no spacing at all.
No spaces, and like this is in taper. But if you put on floor, I guarantee you cannot identify where the joint is.
Oh, okay.
Right.
All right. Because ये book match इसका बड़ा अच्छा हो गया है.
Book match हो गया ये. Actually ये लगेगा कि पूरा एक ही piece है. Both horizontally और हम इसको अगर vertical इसके side में भी और एक tile लगाएंगे तो वो भी match होते हुए चलेगी.
ठीक है. Next देखते हैं अभी. Oh, this actually replicates marble.
Yeah, this is tiger onyx.
Okay, lovely. ठीक है, we go to the next one. इनके price range हम कैसे बताएंगे?
ये सारी जो pattern वाली tiles हैं, ये around 80 rupees per square feet है.
अच्छा.
Right.
All right.
So बहुत अच्छी range में है. काफी cost effective है. और अभी latest है और ये काफी अच्छा है, इसका हमें responsible है.
ठीक है. Honey onyx जैसा इसका एक pattern है, नहीं? ठीक है, we go to the next one. अगला देखते हैं हम. ये भी अगेन
मार्बल. ये सारे आपको जो देखेंगे ऑल आर मोस्टली इन मार्बल इफेक्ट्स ओनली.
ओके.
बिकॉज़ रेंज इज ऑल सेम 80 रुपीस पर स्क्वायर.
ठीक है, वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन. दिस इज ओके ऑल राइट. दिस इज लाइक दैट एक्सोटिक इंपोर्टेड मार्बल है ना, जैसे होता है वैसे
स्टोन
ही ये
स्टोन.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल डिटो. ठीक है, अभी हम नेक्स्ट देखते हैं. ये इसमें बेज है, ब्राउन है, सारे शेड्स हैं. अब हम नेक्स्ट देखेंगे. ठीक है, इसके कलर्स को हम क्लोजली देखें तो इसमें सारे शेड्स हैं हमारे पास. और ये नेक्स्ट वन है. ये कौन सा कलर है?
ये इसका नाम बरसाते है. और ये हमारा सबसे हॉट किक आइटम है.
ओके.
हमने इसको इवन फ्लोर्स के ऊपर यूज़ किया हुआ है.
अच्छा.
हाँ, और वॉशरूम्स में लाइक बहुत अच्छा इसका हमें रिस्पॉन्स मिला है.
ठीक है, नेक्स्ट देखते हैं अभी हम पूरा. ये थोड़ा सा डिफरेंट सेगमेंट में है.
ये एक्चुअली वापस है वो एक, हमने इसको सिर्फ हमारी वॉल फर्स्ट पैनल हाईलाइट करने के लिए हमने इसको यूज़ किया. अगेन वो जो हमारे एक्सक्लूसिव आइटम्स हैं.
दिस बिलोंग्स टू द
फर्स्ट सेगमेंट.
ओके.
बट वी
बट आल्सो इट बिलोंग्स टू द सेकंड सेगमेंट.
राइट.
ओके. प्राइस वाइज डज इट बिलोंग टू द सेकंड सेगमेंट और फर्स्ट सेगमेंट?
प्राइस वाइज इट बिलोंग्स टू द फर्स्ट सेगमेंट.
ओके.
बट वी हैव जस्ट लाइक टू गिव अ फील, वी हैव यूज्ड इट ऑन द फर्स्ट पैनल ऑफ.
ऑल राइट. ओके, लेट्स एक्सप्लेन दिस लिटिल बिट. अगेन द सीएनसी कट वर्क इज डन. अगेन थ्री.
Yeah, again this is a third fire tile. So this is a matte tile which has been baked three times.
Okay.
And then some CNC work is done and we have like used some different things
shades
and like
in this. Okay. And this can be used as a feature wall.
Yes.
In all the areas.
Sure.
All right, we go to the next one now.
Sure.
Okay. Okay, so we'll take an overall view. Okay. So we have taken we have seen the second segment of tiles. Now we'll take a small tour.
Sure.
Just keep on explaining what all we have, right? Like I can see there are some pastel shade tiles on your left and right.
So
ये सारे क्या tiles हैं?
ये जो आप देख रहे हैं ये तो सारी pastel tiles हैं.
Okay.
इसमें in every shade you can get both gloss and matte finishes. ये भी अभी काफी अच्छा चल रहा है.
Okay.
और इसके अलावा like we have wide variety of 2x4 tiles. So I think we have around 500 to 600 shades in 2x4 only.
Okay.
So like in the last video I think which we have shown also. And after that we have some like planks in 48x8 inches and 40x8 inches.
Okay.
So this is a replacement for wooden tile or wooden planks which we use.
There's another size. This size.
So then we have 800 by 1600 mm. ये size है सवा पांच by ढाई size इसको बोलते हैं.
Okay.
ये अभी हमारा 2x4 and सवा पांच ढाई सबसे ज्यादा running size है. ये बहुत floor और wall पे use होता है. इसका floor पे use होने का reason ये है कि हम जब Italian marble की भी laying करते हैं तो almost वो laying होने के बाद piece यही size होता है.
अच्छा.
So ये काफी अच्छा मार्बल का लुक देता है लगने के बाद.
ओके.
यस.
वैसे साइज वाइज देखें तो आपने हमें सारे डायमेंशंस बता दिए कि क्या साइज के हैं, कौन कौन से स्पेस में लगता है, लेकिन वैरायटी जो अगर आप देखें नंबर ऑफ प्रिंट्स, लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल दिस वन. ओके, आई डोंट हैव अ हैबिट टू टेल सो फास्ट, बट दिस वाज वेरी अट्रैक्टिव पीस. अगेन लाइक अ पेंट स्ट्रोक जैसा है ये, है ना. दिस स्टाइल हैज मैट फिनिश
और इसकी फिनिश भी आप देखेंगे मेटल है. सो इट इज नॉट नॉर्मल मैट. इफ यू वांट टू लाइक फील इट, ये बिल्कुल मेटल जैसा आपको इसका फील आएगा.
ओके. So like this, we have solution for every single problem.
Right.
When it comes to flooring, vertical yes. area, huh? All tiles we have it.
Sure.
Okay, like this one. ये क्या है ये वाला?
ये भी हम इसको वॉशरूम में हाइलाइटर के जैसे देते हैं. इसको आप कहीं पे भी, मतलब आपको टीवी पैनल, शावर पैनल,
okay.
कोई भी रिसेप्शन वॉल, कहीं पे भी हाइलाइट करना आप इससे कर सकते हैं.
ठीक है.
हाँ जी.
All right, so I guess we're done with it?
Yes.
Okay, so before we sign off, there is an important message to give away. Ki jo screen pe number diye hain, please contact. And sure. Since your company's name, as you said, Versatile. Okay, you deal into premium segment. The segment 1 jo humne shoot kiya yes. tha, uske baad mein humne segment 1, 2 shoot kiya, jisme humne conventional yet premium quality ke tiles humare viewers ko dikhaye, hai na?
Sure.
These all tiles are available for pendant and delivery. Price may vary because we could not disclose all the prices and also segment बहुत बड़ा है तो we could not show everything, but you have a solution to everything.
Yes.
Right way to shop is आप अपनी problems जो है वो WhatsApp कर दें on the number given on screen and you will arrange a call for them.
Sure, I'll arrange. And we have all sizes of tiles. So if someone wants 1x1, we have 1x1 also. If someone wants 2x2,
okay.
So हम 2x2 में भी deal करते हैं.
अच्छा.
हमारा main तो एक्सक्लूसिव ये चीज़ें अलग हैं, बट हम 2x2, 2x4 जो नॉर्मल साइजेस और नॉर्मल डिज़ाइंस हैं, हम सारे मार्केट को हम कोशिश करते हैं कि हम कैटर कर लें.
ओके. एक चीज़ है कि जो छोटे ऑर्डर्स होते हैं, कुछ स्क्वायर फीट के एरियाज में होते हैं, वो वाइबल नहीं होते हैं लोगों को, तो वो जो लिमिट है ना, कुछ मुझे लगता है कि कुछ लोग, आई डोंट नो आपको कॉल किया कि नहीं किसी ने, लेकिन कुछ लोग मुझे पूछते हैं कि 80 स्क्वायर फीट, 100 स्क्वायर फीट या 50 स्क्वायर फीट के लिए मुझे टाइल्स चाहिए, तो वो डिस्टेंस के हिसाब से, सब मेरे महाराष्ट्र और मध्य प्रदेश, कर्नाटका, तमिलनाडु या फिर नॉर्थ ईस्ट स्टेट्स में, वहाँ पे कमर्शियली वाइबल नहीं होते क्योंकि ट्रांसपोर्टेशन कॉस्ट अपने आप में बहुत आती है. तो रिलेटेड टू देयर एनी आइडिया जो आप देना चाहेंगे कि
मैं, जैसे मेरे को काफ़ी क्लाइंट्स कॉल करते हैं, तो मैं उनको भी यही एडवाइस करता हूँ कि अगर कोई भी नॉर्मल टाइल है जो आपको लेनी है, तो इट विल बी बेटर इफ यू प्रोक्योर देम लोकली, बिकॉज आपका ट्रांसपोर्टेशन चार्ज बनेगा, बचेगा. बट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट समथिंग एक्सक्लूसिव, और जैसे हमने जो फर्स्ट पार्ट पर कवर किया था उसमें, जैसे इफ़ यू वॉन्ट 10 pieces ऑल्सो, देन वी विल ट्रांसपोर्ट इट टू यू, बिकॉज आई नो दैट यू कैन नॉट गेट दैट थिंग समवेयर एल्स.
Oh, that's very nice of you. Making it easy for them rather than trying to lap up the business, you are trying to actually help people living in the far end. And also commercially it is not viable for them as well.
No, it's not viable.
Right? Okay. Thank you very much. Pleasure talking to you once again.
Thank you so much.
And trust me, it was mesmerizing.
Thank you.
Wonderful roller coaster ride.
It was lovely to meet you.
Pleasure is all mine. Thank you very much.
Thank you.